Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Brigitta. I have a small little project share for you today because I am making or working on a birthday swap, small one. We have a birthday swap in 2021 with my crafty sisters, and we decided to make a safe C5, C6 envelope. Well, it's about this size. With a small gift on the inside. Something bought, something handmade for the sister that is having her birthday in that month. And yeah, the first birthday is in January, so I made a wintry card, and that's this one. And yeah, for the base I used my dies from our local Action store. They come with three layers that I used here. And yeah, what did I do? I used some faux snow, as you can see. That's this snow rider, the 3D snow from Viva Decor, and I really like it. I use it on my Christmas cards as well, but on the winter cards it's cute, of course. In the middle I made a layered heart with 3D foam tape, dies from my stash. I don't know where they are from a store from Ali, but don't ask me where. I put some small little pieces in from offcuts, from laces that I had in my stash. And here I put this one, and this looks like it's a hanger now. And I stamped Happy Birthday Hugs on here. That's an old stamp set that I have in my stash that I really love. And it's from, where is it? Oh yeah, it's from Avery L. I have it for a few years now. And yeah, I'm using it a lot because I like this font so much. And it is here, you can only see the word, but it has a tail here and a tail here. So you can put it, it fits on a whole card, on a quite a big card. So that's why I love it so much, and it comes with a lot of sentiment. So yeah, and that's what I added here. I decorated the papers, and the papers are from Paper Pads. An old one, it's a Christmas winter one from Joycrafts, I believe, and I have it still, but I don't have the cover for it anymore, so it's something about, yeah, with winter in the name, I'm not sure, so I cannot find it anymore. The beautiful birds that you see here are from my Tim Holtz dies that I received as a gift from my parents before Christmas, and they are from the ornamental birds, and that's also a Christmassy stamp set, but the birds you can use all year, of course. And I added, and I hope you can see it, with some glittery paper I added some chain that I die cut out, because now it looks like the birds are carrying the heart with a sentiment. I thought that was cute. In the background I stamped with a blue Distress Oxide ink the snowflakes. The snowflakes are from a new stamp set that you can see in my previous haul video. And I stamped them with my new Stamp Easy tool from Vazen Creative. And yeah, in the background I added some die cuts of Christmas trees. I do not have that die. I received a lot of them from my mother. She die cutted it out for me, so thank you, Mom. I know it's a lot of work to do that, and she made a lot of them for me, so yeah. Here is a ruffle trim that I made, and I added the faux snow here as well, so the blue was not so bright. When I looked at the cards when I was done, I did find the blue snowflakes were too bright, so I added a lot of glitter on top, and that's the Nouveau Pure Sheen glitter that I have. So yeah, on top of the stickles, and it was still wet, I added the faux snow as well on the trees, and yeah, I love it. Then some plastic snowflakes that are a table scatter from my stash, and I added two pearls. So yeah, that's how my birthday card come out, and it's just a flat card, so I'm going to write my message to her here, because it cannot get too bulky in the envelope, because then it doesn't fit. Because I made a card, I made this, but I also have to buy a present for her. And that needs to fit in this envelope as well. So what I also am going to give to her is this. And these are beautiful snowflake dangles that I bought on AliExpress. I put them with put metal wire on this piece of paper, and I made a cute little bag topper with a die to go. The houses that you see here, they were gifted to me by my mom as well. She died that out in the same time that she did all the trees. So then you see how much work she had. I added this cute little trim that I had in my stash. The same snowflakes you could have seen on my card. And here is the bow. Well, I have to fix it, I see, because it didn't get together. But I just made a bow from this trim. And then I have some snowflakes hanging here as well that she can use. So, yeah. And I did not glue it on. It's just like this, so she can take it off. And this beautiful snowflake clothespin was gifted to me by Nadezhda in my guest design team package from Marchena Design. So, yeah. I also made this, but, well, I did not read really well before I started on this project. And then I saw the size of envelope that we are going to use. And what I made doesn't fit in. So I am going to use this for something else. But it's just a small package that I made with nice winter glow tea. From my favorite tea brand here in Holland. And I made this cute little bag topper as well. With a wooden snowflake. This is also a die cut from my mother. And this beautiful piece in the middle. And some nouveau drops. So yeah. But as I said, this I don't think I can get this in with the other stuff. But I will see, I will see. So yeah, that was all that I wanted to show to you today. I hope you like it. If you do, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I hope you will be back for the next one. Bye bye.